but Bob, you had the lead 4 or 5 minutes ago, and all of a sudden, obviously a big drought, lots of turnovers. What did you see in that critical stretch?
I'm just satisfied. They got the loose balls. Every ball that Simeon got tipped in the air on the rebound they got. They beat us to the ball. We got 60 shots in mid 19. We had what, 76 in the last game? Not like we're not getting shots, not making any.
Didn't make shots. He also had turnovers late.
I only had 19. We didn't have 20 this time. It was only 19. We're still. I don't. I know. Honestly, I don't know. What's I thought. I thought Larry did a great job with scouting. I thought our guys knew what needed to be done. I don't know that our guys sometimes don't handle the ebbs and flows of the game very well.
Bob, specifically, what kind of impact did Garrett and Udoka have for them?
Is Garrett known?
As a group.
And he gives them a defensive force, and it makes them tough to score driving to the basket. And offensively, he's a brute. Garrett's been very good for him for a long time. I thought we did a pretty good job for a while, and then we got too spread out.
It seems like in both of these games, Oscar did well in the first half and then kind of disappeared in the second.
Pretty good stuff, right?
Is that why you think both times? Is part of that going up against, you know, a guy like Azubuki?
You were there, you saw it. I didn't see the replay of all the fouls you did. I don't know what happened. I missed it. I'm trying to figure out how to score. You know, I have a better idea of those kind of things than I do. I'm trying to figure out, you know, the next play.
Bob, after Saturday's game, you talked a lot about the team's attitude. Maybe, you know, I think you said, you know, these aren't the same guys that you had earlier. Have you seen improvement?
They're good guys. They just, I don't know what to say. Whether it's we're not mature enough, we're not experienced enough, we're not tough enough to grind out games like this. We're playing against a very experienced team, and we've got an average of 1.2 years of experience on our team, which is a whole lot lower when you take into account that Logan really doesn't play. Chase doesn't play a whole lot of minutes, and Jermaine doesn't play a whole lot of minutes, so it's probably less than that. That's a fact. That's not an excuse. It's a fact. And I would hope to think that as they mature and get better and go through the grind, and I would hope that they would respond and get tougher, be more active, guard better, and do everything, and pass better, their understanding. You know, I mean, mean, it's like, you know, you try to run something and then you've got Derek and Oscar screening for each other. Well, they're just going to switch because they had McCormick and Osabuka. I mean, what good does that do? You want to screen big low. You don't want to screen big big. They just don't know. You know, and as much as you tell them in practice, how much do they retain? I don't know. You probably retained a lot when people talked to you. But
I tried real hard.
That's what I figured. You tried your ass off. But I'm not sure they're as motivated as you were probably to really. You know, I'm in one of those moods. I'm trying to like amuse myself so that I don't get pissed off. You know, not at you, at the whole situation.
Bob, point guard tonight, 8 turnovers, no assists. Is that the only, you know, is experience the only thing that can remedy stuff like that?
I mean, they haven't played, man. Jordan played a little bit at the end last year. Knapp played a little bit at the end. Knapp's not really a point. Knapp's more of a scoring kind of guy. Really wasn't a point guard. We're inexperienced.
Coach, kind of going off that, Bob's a tough game Saturday coming up on the road again at Baylor. If it doesn't work out the way you want it to up there, that's 3 in a row. What does that do for a young team in mid-February, you know, late February? That
hopefully it pisses them off. Hopefully. Hopefully, and then we come back with a lot of fire. Hopefully.
Have you ever had a team like this, with this sort of puzzle?
I don't think I've ever had one with this little experience. Sometimes key guys that were young, but
Bob, the things you're talking about, grinding things out, a tough experience that kind of manifests itself in some of those possessions toward the end where the ball kind of gets stuck and it looks like someone's looking for someone, but that someone's looking for someone and no one's really moving. And what do you draw upon there, really?
I mean, it's easy. It's easy for me because I played the game my whole life, but I played it under a guy who, my father, who was a great coach, and I knew that he was a great coach, and so I got great coaching. I played a long time, so I see things that I guess that they don't see. I think the frustrating thing is, Mike, we continue to do the same thing over and over and over again, and it's not the right thing. You don't catch it in the post, put your head down and dribble it. You don't do that. You're going to lose it. And we do. We constantly do. How many balls did we throw away? We're trying to throw book passes to guys in the post, you know, among all those hands and arms and everything else. That's a lack of understanding. Now, you know, I think the positive is I hope we learn from it. Sometimes guys do, sometimes guys don't. I don't know. You guys are asking me questions that I don't really honestly know the answer to. I'm just trying to BS you so you guys will be happy and write something down and I can leave. I'm really being honest today.
Enemies of yourself.
I don't, you work on it, you work on it, you work. You can only work on so many things. You know, we do a lot of stuff, and I mean, we practice a long time, a lot more than a lot of people do. I've come from, we started out doing footwork drills, man. Footwork drills. Reverse pivots, full pivots, front pivots, because we didn't know how to do them. We still don't know how to do them, but we're a little better at it. You know, we pass the ball every day in some kind of passing drill. I got the old toss backs out. I mean, that's like, you know, that was 20 years ago, whenever people were doing that. I saw a deal. I thought I could trick them into taking it serious because I got a deal where Steve Kerr does it with the Warriors, I guess, every day before. They get on a toss back. That's one of the things they did. So I'm like, you know, it's good enough for Steph Curry, but not good enough for you guys. Otherwise, how are you going to take a real serious? I'm trying. I mean, I'm trying everything I can try.
Anything else?
It's good. You have no questions. I mean, I look forward to coming in here.
Bob, when you know it all, you don't have to ask any questions.
Damn, I hope I don't want to be as old as you, but I hope I get to where I'm my way.